In a nutshell, how does the Klippa DocHorizon for receipts work? Well, let's assume you've just taken a picture of your receipts. We would take this picture, it gets sent via the API to our servers from where we convert the image into text. From there, we have a two-step process. So first we do document check, quickly check what kind of document we received, is it an invoice, a receipt, what country is it from, what language is it in, etc. From there, the extra data parsing happens. So we extract the fields that you require for your specific use case. So total amounts, line items, VAT items, you name it. All of this information is then converted into a structured output and sent back to your database. Now, while this process does look quite big, it doesn't take longer than 5 seconds. Originally, we come from the expense management field, where we help expense management software companies, but also accounting software companies. From there, we've now moved on into different industries, such as VAT reclaim, where we help VAT reclaim of tourists, but also of traveling agents for businesses. Next to that, we have loyalty cases, where we help marketing agencies and cashback companies to read out the validation of purchases or do basket level analysis. If you have any questions, please feel free to get in touch with Klippa at any time.